Shocking video in San Andreas, California shows cops that waited for suspect Mark Lavea that performed a hostage situation on his wife. Lavea can be heard saying, "I love you," to his wife. Multiple gunshots are then heard and seen. Cops then storm Lavia's body, and Lavea had a gun with him. Lavea has a 14-page criminal history, which included domestic violence, child abuse, drug charges, etc. His wife defended Lavea, saying police shouldn't have shot him.